Hi, today we're going to talk about golden days and the chords we're going to be using are E minor, C, G, B7, A minor, D, and C minor. Cool, the main strum pattern is going to be this, down, down, up. Up, down, up. Once again, down, down, up, up, down, up. And that's going to be per chord, for example, E minor. Now C. And so forth. Now the strum pattern on the bridge is going to be four downs per chord. For example, A minor. One, two, three, four. Now D. One, two, three, four. And that's about it. Cool. Let's get started with the first verse, starting with E minor. Here we go. E minor. E minor, C, C, G, G, B7, E minor, C, C, G, G, B7. Seven, C, C, E minor, C, C, B7, B7, first free chorus, G, B7, E minor, C, G, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, first chorus, G, B7, E minor, C, B7, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, second verse, E minor, E minor, C, C, G, G, B7, C, C, G, G, B7, B7, C, C, E minor, C, C, B7, B7, second free chorus, G, B7, E minor, C, 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 second chorus, G, B7, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, the bridge, A minor, A minor, D, D, A minor, G, play C minor once, and now the end, G, B7, E minor. C, G, B7, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, G, B7, E minor, C, and we finish with G. Cool, that's what I want you to practice that, and good luck. Later.